Doesn't understand technology. Hey.
We're having it. Hey, we're having it. Wait, we're queuing the tip.
The tip. You're doing some
Ralph was, hey, let me talk to Ralph.
Paul, you've been drinking?
A little bit. Hey. Ralph offered up his tip. His old wrinkly ass tip. That's nasty.
What?
I don't want that shit.
You saw Ralph's cock?
He offered it up for the grill. Ain't that nasty shit?
You got to take the offer when it's offered.
No. Not when it's all wrinkly and aged.
You're only young once, baby.
I want the young, smooth one.
All right, whenever you're ready.
Because it's not about this penetration, It's about fucking being honest. It's about kissing her every fucking inch of her body and her back. And she's fucking just like, yeah. Everyone on my phone be submitted.
Keep going.
Bro.
You're the fucking man.
Question.
I want to know where the best place to kiss a lady is.
You don't know how to talk to a lady, nigga?
What part of her body?
That's correct.
Right on her soul.
You're a foot man.
I want the young, smooth one.
Hey.
Damn.
Hey.
Eye contact. Come on. With sincerity.
You're describing a rape. Hey, eye contact.
Hey, he wasn't listening to me. That's why I tried to.
I heard you the whole time.
Yeah. He can hear you. I'm pretty sure he can hear you just saying
hey. You weren't saying anything. You were saying hey.
Hey.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, did you get that's right. Look at me. Did you get your vaccination yet?
I got three or four of them by now. I don't know how
don't
many.
Don't fucking
I got.
Lie to me.
I got it in the
don't
left.
Don't lie to me.
Right. I got it in the cock.
No, you didn't. Don't lie to me.
Then what are you're asking me? You already know the answer, brother.
I'll pull it. Gordon got his. I got mine. When are you getting yours?
I don't know if I'll ever be able to see you again.
Dr. Anthony Fauci.
But hey. You better get vaccinated. Hey, wait.
Hey. Is that one of the signs of vaccination?
Hey.
Hey. Hey. You better get your shots next time you see me.
I won't have it.
You understand me more?
I'm not going to get it. I ain't getting it.
Oh no,
Paul, dude, you've inebriated Paul this quickly? Damn, how long has he been over?
Oh, nice. He got too happy.
Hey, how was the trip to the dump with the microwave?
Yeah, I guess it's every time he goes to the dump.
Ooh, how'd it go?
Every time Paul goes to the dump, he gets wild.
What was it like?
There's no peak now.
No, that looked good now.
Yeah, got it.
My bad, I can't.
Oh, man. I'm about to drive over to get a piece of that.
And he's a little happy, too. He actually got
the
good meat. Oh. Yeah, they don't sell them in like regular grocery stores again.
Rich, buttery, shortbread cookies shaped like an elf, then dipped in smooth, creamy fudge. Everybody's gonna love the elf fudge.
I never met an elf and cookie I didn't like.
That's E as in everybody, L as in loves, fudge. New EL fudge cookies from Keebler.
Oh! Yeah!
Did you get any new additions to the fridge at the dump?
You stopped me. I was thinking. I was like, no.
Why? What were you doing?
It was just quick in and out. Huh? We didn't get out. I didn't have any contact with people.
Yeah.
They
want to take my black plastic.
Well, fuck this.
They refused black plastic?
Hey! They want to take my black plastic.
What?
That's bullshit. They want to take my black plastic.
What was their problem?
I'm trying to be environmental friendly, and they don't take my black plastic.
I know.
You know what I'm talking about?
You're trying to do your part, and they just refuse.
Trying to do my part as a good citizen,
man,
for the earth. Hey, check this out. They tell me this.
Hey,
I talk to the guy, right? Are you listening?
I hear everything. Talk to the guy. I can hear you.
I'm trying to tell you. I ask the guy.
You're aggressive today.
Do you take black plastic? And he tells me this. He has the audacity to tell me, oh, you need to ask your garbage people if you can take it. I'm like, motherfuckers,
what?
Garbage truck picks up my shit and brings it back to here. So you are my garbage fucker.
Come in and tell me that if I fuck you in your ass, you punk white boy.
He told you just
why are you coming to ask the garbage people when you are my garbage people?
Damn, he didn't know who he was fucking with telling you that.
You get fired. I'll fire him.
I mean, you could make some calls, get that man his job taken.
I know, right?
Yeah,
what do you even know who he was talking to? He was talking to the crew. You should give me a better answer than that.
Who, especially today, you're fired up.
Paul, there's no respect.
Paul is fired up. You're in your second prime right now.
I know.
This is the most pumped I've seen Paul in a while, actually.
And then you know what else? That pissed me off.
What else? What else pissed you off?
You know what else pissed me off? Women with semen stained dresses. Semen stained dresses.
Four pigs.
That really me off. You really me off.
Another thing
that pissed me off.
Throw the fucking trash can here. We'll throw it in my trash.
Yeah,
can.
Okay. He wants me to throw it in the trash can.
It's going to the
and pollute the earth. You want to recycle. You know the three R's: recycle, reuse, and I forgot the third one.
Reuse, reuse. Recycle, reduce.
Jars, nuts, bolts, screws, nails. Reuse it for the future. It's worth it.
Reduce, reuse, recycle. It's worth it.
It is worth it.
Hey, did you know a lot of landfills are built on landfills?
Landfills are built on top of the other landfills? Yeah.
No, walls are built on the landfill.
Oh, okay.
Landfills are built on landfills.
Hey, what are you drinking? Wait, hey. What are you drinking? Fucking fruit punch. You ain't Mexican. Why are you drinking that shit?
I am Mexican.
It's Asian Lives Matter right now.
But I am Mexican.
From Black Lives Matter to Asian Lives Matter right now.
Yeah, we're switching it up, baby. It's all on you. Now,
hey, you gotta wait next month. Then we'll switch to Hispanic Lives Matter. Apparently, that's how they're doing it.
Man, this is the most aggressive fall I think I've ever seen in my life.
I know that.
Don't look at me like that. Damn, you're scaring me.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Okay.
Man, hey. Come on, man.
Where you at right now?
Fall crew, you're the best.
Where you at?
I'm at home.
Hey, how was your drive back?
Oh, 2 months ago, how was my drive back?
Yeah, how was it? Yeah, I guess. I don't fucking know.
It was cool. There was a lot of road work because I went down that way. Hey. I went back that way.
No, but the fucking Highway 1 collapsed and shit.
It collapsed.
Hey.
Not that way. East.
Hey, did you hear Highway 1 collapsed? Hey, did you hear about that?
No, I didn't actually. What happened?
Highway 1 collapsed. Oh, wait, that's right. You went fucking north, huh? My bad.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right. Never mind.
No, I want to hear the news, though. I still want to hear the news.
Yeah, Highway 1 collapsed.
Put it right here.
Damn.
I know.
Yeah. He turned it in. That was like a stepdad.
Yo, Paul's gonna get a DUI tonight.
You have stepdad all of a sudden. You get that bad, get that bad mooju out of you.
Yeah.
Yeah, got it. My boy.
You in the camel clutch.
Man, I'll put you in the fucking cross face. I'll put your ass in the cross face. I'll make you tap out like a motherfucker. And I'll get the belt. 16-time world champion. Big Flair, baby.
You're trying to challenge me.
You're intimidating.
Your ass out, boy. Cross face. You do the figure four, I'll do the cross face on your ass. No, Chris Benoit. You remember Chris Benoit?
Don't right? Chris Benoit me for the love of God.
This is all the shit Paul wants to say, but he can only come out like this.
Where's my belt, man?
Where's my belt?
That's why we're up point, talking till 2:30 or 3 in the morning.
He's talking all this shit. Paul, you're talking all that shit knowing that I'm 700 miles away.
No, this is by far. College.
Damn, Paul. College.
Yeah, I haven't seen Paul's even when fuck he had some place. He was like this.
Hey. Respect. You see this belt? This belt equals respect. You respect the champ. You trying to challenge me to my belt? Yeah.
You think I can't take that from you anytime I want? Just
nope.
Like that.
Not like that.
I'll disrespect you to your face.
Because the cross face is superior to you.
I'll put you in the sharpshooter, brother.
What?
I'll put you in the sharpshooter. I'll lock it in.
I'll lift you up I'll put you in the torture rack. How about that, brother? Yeah. I'll break your bones. You tap like a bitch. Who's your daddy? To the Intercontinental champ. You know what I'm saying? Sharpshooter, get that weak shit out of here. What did you say? The sharpshooter? Man, I got the torture rack. There's nothing more painful than the torture rack. I'll put you on my muscular shoulders. I'll break you like a twig.
This is insane.
You like my promo, huh? You like my promo. Who's your daddy?
Oh, he said your muscular shoulders. That's fucking hilarious.
See, don't mess, Keith. Oh,
you know something? You're talking about putting me in the torture rack. All right.
Right.
You know, you lock it in. I'll slip right out of that. And you know, the only torture that's going to be going on is you in the hospital bed because your jaw is wired shut and you won't be able to eat your pasta, baby. You won't be able to enjoy your delicious pasta. That's the torture that will be in your life. Not the torture rack. I will torture you by wiring your jaw shut where no pasta will end. No more pasta.
No more pasta?
No more pasta for you, you son of a bitch.
You know what the pasta stunner is about?
Oh man, this is actually good, dude. Yeah, this is fucking recorded. This is a bonus.
I will lock you into the tortellini driver. I'll get you with
the. I don't see you stepping up to the Intercontinental champ right now. You talking a lot of smack from 3,000 miles away. Who's your daddy? Well, if you ain't here in person, you wouldn't do that.
Hey, all I hear is
you talk.
Hey, wait a minute.
No. Hey, look at me.
I'm trying to look at you. You know something? I'm not the one who's talking. You're the one who started this. I was having a pleasant conversation. Because you know something?
Oh, what was it?
Yeah. Oh, I still got the belt.
Get me fired up. Get me fired up over here. Get me fired up. You're saying I'm a fake Mexican? How dare you?
Fucking fruit punch. You ain't Mexican. Why are you drinking that shit?
I am Mexican.
Hey, where's your belt at, Heath? Where's your belt?
Oh, you want to see my belt?
Where's your belt? Why are you talking smack to the champ?
Why don't you tell the people how you got that belt, huh? How'd you get the damn belt in the first place?
Fucking, I'm Ric Flair. I'm the greatest player in the game.
I'm going to bankruptcy. I'm cutting off.
Yeah, it's like
how I got the belt.
I battled in Walmart in a cashier. I opened the line. That's how I got it. Bought it.
Hey, I'm actually two belts crew. Wait. Don't cut me off. Two belts crew. Cause I'm a tag team champ here too, over here. I don't have a tag team belt.
Where's the tag belt? Where's that at? You just disrespect the tag belt, right? You leave that at home. You just think they're hot shot with the title, huh?
Take
a look. Guess what? No, I'm cutting you off. Listen, buddy.
No, you don't cut me off.
In 6 months, when you're gonna escape to Virginia like the pussy that you are. You're going to have to go through TSA with that belt, and they're going to take it away from you, and you're going to look like a fool. You will look like a fool.
No, I'll walk through the metal detector, and they'll recognize the crew.
They're like,
sir, go ahead and go on through.
You're not going to get recognized at the airport.
I get a free pass because the crew's going through.
You should have done it with a black plastic. You recycle black plastic? Do you take this plastic? And it's like,
you took this kind of plastic? You know what I'm saying? Oh, look how easy that is for someone to take your belt. Someone just snatched your belt away from you.
Hey, wait, hang on. Look at my meat. Look at my juicy cooked meat.
I want some of that.
You do, huh?
Yes, I do. Damn you.
I'm going to tease you.
Why don't you put that up?
Tease you? It's all for me.
Oh, well, you know what? You want to put up the belt in the match? Why don't you put that meat up on the line? We could have a fight over that meat. You think you're going to eat the meat?
Hey.
That would be tight. That'd be fun. No,
but then the meat might go bad. No,
seriously, like if they did like an arm wrestling thing in like Omaha, it was like a spit. That'd be laugh. Like steak dinner.
Hey, I'll tell you this. Hey, I'll admit this. You know, you might beat me at an arm wrestling match because my pythons aren't very big. I'll give you that. You might beat me at that.
You already lost.
Huh?
You already lost, you son of a bitch.
You already lost. You already lost. If you already said you lost, you already lost.
I got a little bit of a hump, but not like Scott Skiner hump.
I'm always ready for. Look at that.
Look at those guns. How do you get guns like that, man? Tell me. I got to know.
Pushing girls away.
I believe it. I believe it.
I'd take you home with me.
Well, I think I might go. I think I might go.
Would you like to be with a real man?
Yeah, man.
Say go.
You want to train me?
I will train you.
Why don't you beat up your stepdad? I know you want to.
I think this is what it all is. Speaking of him, we got him on the line here.
Black lives. Right now it's Asian lives, then it's going to be Hispanic lives, so I can't be.
It's not like Tecate, Mexico. See? He's Fresno, like,
you see?
Far back Mexican dude. It's different.
Damn, it's going to be Spanish lives matter and then Mexicans, or what are we looking at?
I hope you're wrong, but I know when they did the Asian thing, some dumbass put like your profile picture,
yellow lives matter.
Yellow lives matter. Oh, wait, did you say yellow?
You damn right.
Chinese mother bling baby jello, famous Western delicacy. Poor Chinese baby.
Oh, no, they're gonna. It could be like, fuck no, they're too busy like buying stuff. They ain't gonna buy it. They're not gonna buy into this. I feel like, like trying to pull you into a victim.
This is some juicy ass meat right now.
I don't know. He wants to beat up his stepdad. That's all this was. It has nothing to do with the wrestling we're watching.
Yeah. How's going, mijo?
I mean, you're over there. You're mesmerized by the meat now. You're hungry. Your blood sugar dropped. You don't got nothing to say now.
I'm very hungry. I'm taking that juicy.
Man, this is. I didn't think it was gonna be that intense. I'm sorry, though. I mean, it's for you.
See, and what's gonna happen when I roll into Marina and I step to Gordon's house and you're right there in the living room giving me double high fives? You're so excited to see me. I'm coming for the belt, brother.
No, fuck no, you're not.
Oh, I have a ladder too. I have two ladders
on site. I'm taking the belt.
So I can actually tie it from the tree, have it hang from the tree. And it's an actual symmetrical ladder, so.
What?
You could technically both be crawling up.
Hey, heat!
Oh, we're going to set that ladder up? No heat. We're setting that ladder up.
Are we having a TLC match?
TLC?
Yeah, TLC. Like, you know, like Left Eye and T-Boss is my manager in that TLC match.
Yes.
No Red Bull for Paul.
T-Boss? Paul just killed me.
Oh, man. He had a prolong built in.
Bastard. Paul annihilated me. What do you say? He put me on his muscular shoulders and break my spine?
I'll break your bones.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Corbin, my hand, my arms getting tired. Cut the meat.
I'm telling you, got the fucking.
I'm getting tired.
Use this. I'm telling you.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
Yeah.
What's up with your brother these days? Where's he at? What's he doing?
Fucking being a bust.
Ooh, there's still heat between you and him, huh?
He can't handle my heat.
Oh man, I think he overlooks your heat. I think he's better than you.
He's too busy being a dad.
That's cool.
He's too big time for me.
Oh man, so like since he's had a kid, have you seen the kid?
What? Yeah, I have. Yeah. Too big time. Because he works at the gym, so he's like Mr. Muscular Man. I'll put you on my muscular shoulders. I'll break you like a twig.
Oh shit.
So he thinks he's a big time.
Kind of ego type of guy.
Yeah. Yeah. You know. Nah. I try to bring him down a notch, but he don't.
Well, his kid probably will, you know, after a while, you know, he'll settle in, hopefully.
I told his kid, you know, just know me as Uncle P-Rod or Uncle P-Crew. Who's your daddy? Yeah.
That's cool.
I know, right?
Yeah. Where does he, he doesn't live in Fresno, right?
He does.
Oh my God. You already
won. I know. As an older brother, he has to look up to me. He has to.
But he doesn't.
I'm the older one.
Yeah.
I got to show him the ways.
Well, do it then.
Talk to him. I mean.
It was him. That whole promo was from him. I wasn't expecting that, actually.
Hey, what's your cereal game?
I haven't eaten cereal in a long time. I used to eat the hell out of cereal.
What was your go-to?
All right. If I had to pick top five, that'd be hard to pick. But like one that comes to mind right away, O's. You know O's?
There's so much.
Oh, yeah.
In the middle of O's. Quick
O's. Yeah, O's are good.
Wait, what?
O-H.
O's?
Yeah.
Wait.
Bro.
Explain O's to me.
It's honey. It's like a honey.
Those honey grahams and good things in the middle have got people talking.
Oh.
There's something in the middle of O's cereal that makes people say.
Oh. Yeah, the O's are bomb. They're
is very, that like very O's crunchy.
That come after the letter N?
Yes, that's correct. O-H. Yeah.
What is O's?
It's just O you don't remember with the S. It's
you don't, O's. You don't remember not, tricks?
Of course. Of course I remember tricks. Tricks are cool.
Okay. Just remember, tricks are for kids.
Hey, do you remember General Motors?
From the top man right down to the bottom man. It just passes right down the line. Everybody pushes for quality.
Willie Rawls, utility man. This is who we are and what we do at General Motors.
I'm here, there, all over the planet. Yeah, you know, you're not tied down to one job all the time. You're around different jobs. Metal finishing, welding, soldering. But soldering, I think I enjoy soldering more than any other job I do because there's a lot of skill in that. Fellas keep something going all the time, dude. It's never dull around here.
Do you remember Trent?
Do you remember
speaking of O's, Waffle O's. There was Waffle O.
And I'm Waffle O Bill. Yahoo! Oops. Well, I'm the best Waffle O hunter west of the west.
That's easy for him to say.
God, Charlotte!
What are waffles anyway?
You're looking at them, partner.
They stay crispy and milk.
Yep, and they're chock full of all kinds of good things.
What kind of things?
Bang.
Oh,
it means they're fortified with 8 vitamins plus iron.
Waffle crisp, too.
And waffle crisp, yeah. Ooh, waffle cereal.
Fuck, they even have that anymore?
Probably not.
Waffle crisp is fucking fire.
Mm-hmm.
Like, damn, man. You need a man cave, Paul. You gotta be like, yeah, call it something else, whatever. Call it progressive man thinking.
I gotta have my sides.
Paul's a wild man today.
No, he's wild right now.
This nigga just throw money on the floor.
Brought to you by.
She's coming to pick me up. Well, at least I can still say to her, how about a nice, cool, smooth Colt 45? Colt 45. Every time.
That was fire. That was heat. You can't talk and we're in some heat, dude. Fuck yeah.
Cut that. Cut that.
I'm live, man. You can't be talking to me like that. You probably just keep that. That's probably enough for a munch on.
Well, I can't cut the rest of the shit.
Yeah. All right, look. Yeah, that's you. That's
me. I know now because you showed me that photo.
Wait, have you been there?
Dude.
Who is your daddy?
Nah, I'll just let him cut it. Burn some calories and cut that shit. God damn.
He's got it.
Yeah.
He needs nourishment after that promo.
Fuck. I called you, then heard that doom-doom-doom-doom.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, he got, like, the ears went up.
That was like Paul back from...
Jeez.
Fort Ord.
Yeah, that was fucking Petersburg.
Yeah.
Petersburg, Paul.
Petersburg, Paul.
He just takes off like a balloon. It's like the rapture. Like the rapture. Or whatever the fuck it's called.
What? The rapture? Damn. Frank did his work.
Church have gone to school for 19 years.
You better hide that belt. I'm coming for it. That belt better be put inside a safe with the deed to your house and the insurance on your wife, because I'm coming for that fucking belt. You mark my words. Before the summer, that belt is mine. It doesn't belong to you anymore. You're a placeholder.
Yeah, I have to drive back, so I have to.
You know, after I have that belt on my shoulder, I'm going to drop my drawers and drop my ball sack on your forehead.
I don't want to call. What do you call that? Wait, what do you call it when you put the balls on the forehead?
Called a good time, baby. Woo, it's a good time. That's what it's called.
Wait, what do you call that?
I call it a good time.
There's another term for it.
Teabag.
Yeah, there you go. Teabag. Yeah, no teabagging.
You call that? I call it a good time.
I just said that.
For a second.
Yeah. Go on rules.
Go on rules.
That's my tag team partner, you son of a bitch.
Oh, shit.
I got a tag team partner.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying?
Who's that one?
You think I'm not prepared?
Who is that?
This is Zoe.
That's Zoe?
That's Zoe right here. You think you can mess around with me and Zoe?
What's up, bro?
That's right. You think we're not coming for that title? You know, me and Zoe are ready. We're here. You want to drive the 700 miles? We're waiting for you. Tag belt, intercontinental belt.
She'll take it. I'll take it.
You remember Wild Holly? I got something left.
Paul, you're hammered. Paul, you are hammered.
That's what it's out. I'm resting to go back.
You remember Molly Holly? Yeah.
What do I have to do to get some respect around here? You guys are unbelievable. You make me sick.
Oh, I heard.
Here, hand me that. The plate.
What?
Nah. Right. Hand me the plate.
I got to rest for a second.
I know, I can tell. You are collapsed. You talking all that big bad shit. It reminds me of Ruben back in San Francisco.
Look at you scared now, you hoe. Scared like a little white pussy. Scared of the real man. I'll fuck you till you love me, faggot.
And now you're what happened? The big bad promo, you got the belt, you're the Intercontinental Champ, you could do this, you could do that. Yeah, I'm coming for you while you're asleep.
No, you can sleep for that. You can sleep now.
I will not sleep, yeah.
You're going to take a concrete nap.
Woo!
Give me a killer 15.
You need to eat some more meat, brother.
I'll just play something.
I got it in my hand.
There you sleep. There you go. Waterfalls.
He's just holding a piece of meat. Bullshit. In his hand. He's holding it. You're gonna eat it? What are you doing? Are you trying to feed the ducks?
Sir? No thoughts. Okay.
My grandpa called him to a
duck. Like you want a dog in your lap. That's what you're trying to do. Fucking, that's creepy as hell, man. I know, none of the dogs are biting. That's funny, man. Shrimpy's like, nah. Find a way to get some other snacks. I'll fall asleep with some meat.
Let me take a little nap.
Holding some meat. I don't want no meat going the size of the motherfucker. Eat it.
That's hilarious. Paul's promo, man. And now we just
need to... that was fire.
It was
passed out.
It's like he died just now. All that energy was like 10 years built up.
You never see it coming.
Wow. Was that Paul? Sounded like him. Oh, Paul just tearing my ass up. Like, I've never heard somebody in a promo dismiss someone's heritage.
Like, fucking fruit punch. You ain't Mexican. Why are you drinking that shit?
I am Mexican.
It's Asian Lives Matter right now.
But I am
from Mexican. Black Lives Matter to Asian Lives Matter right now.
Mexican was right here. If you're any other Hispanic.
That was awesome. Man, Paul.
Funny as hell.
My homie Eric Deasy. He's the one who percentage of our proceeds are actually going to go towards Second Chance Hungry. Love them. They're serving the homeless out in Victorville, California. I've actually interacted with that firsthand.
What muscle group does that target? Are you targeting the glutes? The hammies?
That's everything. You name it. Solar plexus.
Oh, shit. Yeah!